Qur’an chapter 14, verse 32a, lesson 1636. Title is Blessings and Favors of God. Surah to Ibraahiim. Abraham, peace be upon him. I seek refuge in God from Satan the outcast. In the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 32a. Allah is He who created the heavens and the earth, and causeth water to descend from the sky, thereby producing fruits as food for you, and maketh the ships to be of service unto you, that they may run upon the sea at His command. Commentary. Taskhirun, to make to be of service. Origin of this word is sakh-khara, which means disgrace, baseness. Taskhir is an active verb from it, which means to make obedient and base. In these verses, Allah's favor and blessings for mankind have been disclosed, so that if the disbelievers wish, they may know Him and believed in Him. It is commanded, for which God you are being directed to worship? He is Allah, who created the heavens and the earth, arranged to provide you food, caused to rain from the sky. The earth absorbed the water of rain into itself and produced different kinds of fruits by the command of God Almighty. These all things are for you only. Moreover, He gave you sense and strength. By using these powers, you invented boats and ships for journey in rivers and seas, which run on your indication by the command of Allah Almighty. The human beings would have to take work from them, that by means of them they should cross the seas and rivers far and distant continuously. They should cross the seas and rivers for reaching far and distant countries to deliver the message of Allah Almighty and establishing useful connections with people. Urdu mein samat farmaiye, unwan hai Allah ki nimtein. A'udhu billahi minash-Shay-taanir-Rajiim. Bis-Millaahir-Rah-maanir-Rahiim. Allaahul-lazii khalaqas-samaa-waati arza wa anzala minas-samaaa maaa fa akhraja bihii minas-samaaraati rizqal-lakum wa sakh-khara lakumul-fulka litaj-riya fil-bahri bi-AmriH. Allah wo hai jisne aasmaan aur zameen banaye, aasmaan se paani utara, phir usse tumhari रोजी में वे निकाले और कश्ती को तुम्हारे कहने में किया ताकि दरिया में उसके हुक्म से चले. तस्खीरन कहने में कर देना, इसका मादा सीन के रे है जिसके मानी जिल्लत हैं. तस्खीर इससे फेल मुतादी है जिसके मानी हैं जलील और ताबदार बना देना. मुसखर कर देना, इन आयतों में अल्लाह ताला के एहसान और उसकी नियमतों का जिक्र खोल कर किया गया है ताकि काफर अगर चाहें तो उसको पहचान कर उस पर ईमान ले आए. इरशाद है कि जिस अल्लाह की इबादत करने के लिए तुम्हें कहा जा रहा है वही अल्लाह है जिसने आसमान और ज़मीन बनाए, तुम्हें रिज्क पहुँचाने के सामान मुहैया किए, आसमान से नींद बरसाया, ज़मीन ने पानी पिया, اور اپنے اندر سے بہتوں میں خداوند سارا طرح کے میرے نکالے یہ تمہارے ہی لیے تو ہیں پھر تم کو اتنی عقل اور قوت دی کہ دریاؤں اور سمندروں میں کشتی اور جہاز لاتے ہو اور وہ اللہ کے حکم سے تمہارے اشاروں پر چلتی ہیں آگے انسانوں کو ان سے یہ کام لینا پڑے گا کہ ان کے ذریعے سمندر اور دریا پار کر کے دور دراز ملکوں میں اللہ تعالیٰ کا پیغام پہنچائے اور لوگوں سے مفید تعلقات قائم کریں صدق اللہ مولانا العظیم وصدق رسولہ النبی الامی الکریم